All right, everyone. Hello, and welcome back to the channel. All right, now, so here's another video that I came across that I found interesting, and I wanted to share it with you guys. Now, the video deals with the frauditor who calls himself Central Tyrant Investigation. Holy crap. Think about that one. He wants to call himself Central Tyrant Investigation as if he is somebody important. Now, for those of you that are familiar with this knucklehead here, well, then you know that he is a real big bully. I've been watching a few of his videos, and he has become a real big bully. Well, I think we could all agree that he has been getting away with his shit for quite some time now, and he just got himself arrested. Ho! Now, as we all know, it wouldn't be auditing if it were not when these guys get themselves into problems. Well, they start to e-begging. Let's get into the video. The video better explain itself. Ho!
Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? Wait for a little bit more, a few people to get in here before we get started. What's up? What's up? Yeah, guys, I was just arrested here at the police department.
I was just arrested here at the police department.
I was just arrested here at the police department. Yeah, I know. Oh no. So I was recording out here in the parking lot. I was recording back there. And they decided to be unprofessional, come out and arrest me. So I literally just got out of a jail cell, guys. I was in there for about an hour. Not too long, but our rights were violated definitely today. I'm gonna show you guys a sign here, and this sign is I don't know, it's just it doesn't seem right to me. You guys be the judge. All right, so we're here at the police department, and this is a sign right here that says private property, no trespassing, police employees only, violators are subject in, to arrest pursuant of these city, of that city code there. Guys, this is a public facility. People can come in here, drive, and park. So by this sign, anybody who were to come into this parking lot would be trespassing. I did speak to a supervisor that came out of here, and he said, yeah, same thing that I just said, basically. That this sign doesn't seem right to me. It should be back there if they don't want people back behind the building. That's where the sign should be. So yeah, I was arrested back there, and I don't know, guys, they gave me a summons. The charge was trespassing. They have a do not enter sign right there, but that is clearly a vehicle sign.
Alright, so take note on how he is describing to his subscribers that this no trespassing sign, it should be placed further back in the parking lot. And maybe some of us will agree with that now. Okay, now the same way he's describing this to his subscribers, don't you think it would have been maybe a good thing to go into the police department and describe it to them the same way you just described it to your subscribers and recorded that? That would have made him look like as if he was doing something beneficial for the people, okay? But no, he saw something that he could exploit and make a video out of it. And as for the signage here that states do not enter, realistically, think about this one here, guys, okay? He's going into the back area there where police park their personal vehicles, where they have the entrance there when they're bringing in someone that they've arrested, okay? And other things that the police department may have back there for their police officers, okay? Nothing back there that would require the public to go back there, but yet, again, I say, in my opinion, he just saw an opportunity to exploit this little situation here.
That says, do not enter. I don't know if that was the chief that came out or if he was under the chief, but he knew that they messed up, basically, because he was agreeing with me, but he didn't, you know how they can't necessarily say yes and no. But he was like, he was shaking his head like, yeah, like, I agree with you. So yeah, guys, there is a video of this. I was here for literally 2 minutes before I was arrested. Yeah, guys, this is the South Patrol Division, by the way. Can't read your guys' comments. There you go. They pick and choose who they... Yeah, correct. They do. I just don't understand why that sign would be there and not back there if they don't want people back behind the building. Because this is, it even says visitor parking right here. So by that means anybody.
Yeah, guys, I wanted to go live.
I should have gone live whenever they were.
I think they really messed up,
guys. Really messed up. I will have to go to court over this. And I will see have to have a lawyer. So if you guys would donate to my Venmo, that would be greatly appreciated. If you guys would donate to my Venmo, that would be greatly appreciated. My Venmo is on my channel page. I'm not the richest guy at all. That's by any means. So if you guys would like to donate to my Venmo, please do so for lawyer fees. I know this won't be cheap. So, yeah, guys, we're going to try to get these signs removed. And, yeah, I don't know. If they don't even have to remove them. Just relocate them to back there. This is obviously a public building.
So again, I'm going to say it. If he was truly concerned about the signage situation there, the same way he's describing this to his subscribers, he could have did a video of him walking into the police department, talking to someone that has authority there, and again, come out looking like he's doing something beneficial for the people. But he saw an opportunity that is questionable. He can go in there, record, get into a back and forth argument with an officer that this is public. And because he wants to show his subscribers that he can talk down to an officer, that he can talk shit and so on, because this is what's going to get the clicks and the views. Him going into that police department talking respectfully with somebody about the signage is not going to get no views. Let me know your thoughts on the video, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.
Yeah, guys, I wanted to go live. I should have gone live whenever they were doing the arrest, but obviously I didn't have enough time to do so. Yeah, guys, I wanted to go live. I should have gone live whenever they were doing the arrest, but obviously I didn't have enough time to do so. Yeah, well, you guys know from watching other people's videos, the police don't know everything, so. Yeah, thanks.